Initiating Atlas system suit initialization. Life support systems activated. Shield kinetic system Hello. Online.
Well, that looks derpy as ever.
Scanner damaged. Repair required. Aerial propulsion jetpack. Online. Multi-tool and mining laser attachment. Operational. User initialization sequence. Complete.
Temperate, regular, abundant, average. Okay, so there's a real mix of things in this one. But first things first, that resolution hasn't changed, still. Oh yeah, you need to restart. You need to restart for everything to take effect. What I'm going to do is okay, it seems to be working. I'm just going to run around and see if it continues to work. These are all just like not what I wanted to scan. I think that's the one thing I like about this game the most. Scanning for the animals. Since I've always been like a big animal guy. Say hi to birds. Surprisingly, no birds. I keep looking back to the renderer to see if it's working, since I have to use OBS, so it has to render as well as take up performance just generally. Since Dick Story doesn't work. Which is a massive nuisance. I've attempted this so many times I don't even care anymore. Quite literally, this is the final straw, I suppose. And I do want to explore on this planet. Because it's different to every other planet I've had so far. So what I'm going to do... Alright, there we go. Alright. So, welcome to No Man's Sky. You saw that little opening sequence, and I've seen it so many times now. It's ridiculous. I've tried to pretend and unsee it every other time I attempted to record. Why is it dodging? I had to kill it. As it was coming after me. Oh my god, it looks like a fucking spider. It wasn't it. Did I scan this? No. Alright, so, like every other recording I stated, when it comes to naming things, I'm gonna leave some of it up to you, and then some of it's up to me, and blah 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 blah. I'm gonna scan that. So basically, with the stuff I've already found, if I don't come up with names for it, I want you guys to comment what you want it named. Alright, so now the encoding's starting to fail. And I have a certain naming convention. You know, when it comes to like naming the planets and stuff, I'll name it based on how rare certain materials are, or how abundant useful materials are. Hostiles approaching. This fight will lag a lot. So I apologize. Alright, I'm gonna go grab these. I'm a novice. I destroyed a single sentinel. Oh, I destroyed two.
Life support power low. Technology
there prepared. We go. Where's the other one? Okay. It was stopped by the plant. So there's an underground cave around here. Oh. I'll be in the audience. Did I? Thought I looked different. Okay. save, restart it, and hopefully it'll be on the other monitor. So it'll mean less encoding. Because it's really bugging me now. Alright. I'll see you when I've gone and done that. Alright, will this help now that it's rendering a smaller screen? God, it feels weird looking at the other monitor. Alright, let me get the Atlas, because I had yet to have gotten Atlas bands. Apparently this is the quickest way to get that. I need the Atlas Panels. Give me something good. Thank you. Inventory is full. Inventory is full, is it? Let me just build the ship. Alright. Let's go spelunking for a little bit. Put some more stuff on the ship. Hopefully, we can find more gold. Maybe some emerald. Well, 10 out of 10 best cave ever. See what's around us. It says the encoding's having more problems. This is what I'm on about. Lots of gold. What's next? There's more gold down there. Let's have a look. Of course I'd get charged by a predatory creature that just so happens to live in caves. This happened on the last playthrough as well. I ended up coming across huge cave. Got lost in it. Got attacked. I had to throw that out because it was every 4 seconds. Lag. No, that's not my favorite. Ah, fuck's sake. Praying mantis looking motherfuckers. Praying mantis. What the fuck is wrong with me? Down here at the moment. Let me just grab this. So I can use that to power that which will allow me to continue flunking expedition to collect more gold. The fuck is that? It's a nothing. Above me. I want to meet that.
Life support power low.
I'm hoping the recording's still okay. It says that the encoding is overloaded, but it seems to be going okay. If I put that above normal, hopefully it will encode a lot better. I don't care if I lag. Yeah, I don't care if I get a bit low framey. In the recording, you may not just see that. Sometimes OBS can be really good because it'll make even the lowest frame rates look decent. So I'll collect the plants while I'm here. Okay, so that is a different animal completely. That looks fucking disgusting. Look at his face. There's another one over there, which is absolutely huge. Very low framing. See, there's no problems with the encoding now. Which is fucking bullshit. Discovered the smaller tree. I've discovered I think I discovered that, yeah. Alright. I definitely need more zinc. Go. My ship's this way. Travel back there. Such weird fucking trees. Alright. I'm here, let me start. I need Heridium. There's Heridium there. There's also Heridium down there, which seems closer. I already scanned it, yep. Sometimes I enjoy just strolling, just looking at terrain generation. It is great. I mean, just look at that. Cannot go wrong. Look how pretty it is. And that thing. I think this one will be Viridian. Nope. Wow, okay. Therium will be needed to launch. I need more iron anyway to make another creatine sheet. I need another, like, three. You know, when I'm finished stuttering like a fucking bitch. Not sure how much but I need. 50. Ah, well, poop. When this explodes, I'll definitely have enough. But... just until then. Can't stand them sentinels, you know. Fucking fun police. Are you kidding me? They're multiple. Alright, if I remember correctly, as long as I don't do anything, they won't bother me. They're just rock formations. No, that one's definitely Heridium. Horrible low frames. At least it's not like the stuttering it used to suffer from. It's just a slowdown. It's as if I'm putting a slow motion effect. Normally, like, capping the frame rate makes it easier to record and stuff, since you're not having to render out so many frames. But everything on this game is tied to the frame rate. That is a really weird design. I don't think it has any evolutionary advantage. Just makes you sane. The predatory creatures on this seem to be more bug-like than anything. never any reptilian on the million. Iridium's right there as well. Gold should be collected ASAP. And wasted ASAP. All I need. I could live out my entire life on this one planet. Some fucking slowdowns. God, I have to travel. Viking. So I'm starting with the Viking again. Oh, birds. Playing an emulator. It's like I'm emulating the game on a PS4 emulator. It's disgusting. I'm not traveling that far for some Iridium. Some right there. Some already right there, and it's sending 10 minutes. That way. Game think I am stupid. as well collect a lot. Hopefully. Oh. That's definitely more than enough.
Technology repaired. Technology recharged.
Objective complete. Now you can just go home. It's a good thing there's plutonium right there. And thorium. Fuck. There you go. Alright, now I can search. Just making sure the creatures that are around are the ones that I've already seen. I've already done that. I've already searched all of that. Alright. Space station, here I go. Trade station, even, not space station. Right ahead. The fuck is that deposit? This is just one massive slowdown. It's trying to do everything at once, and it's just, it can't cope. I don't understand why this game has such a fucking problem. I know it's a new release, but they shouldn't have had it on OpenGL. That's the worst fucking rendering platform you could ever choose to just keep your game on. Fucking piss take. Sell my gold. Get some more credits. Gold is the quickest thing to get the most credits. I don't know. I don't even know what this will look like for you guys. Hopefully it looks alright. I apologize if it doesn't. I'm just sick of recording and then uploading it, or not uploading, going to render it even, and then realize it failed and then start over again. I'm sick and tired of doing that. Because most of the recordings I've done, I was really proud of. But I ended up having to delete them because there was basically no video footage. It was just lag and stutter and horrible. And then the audio desynced so fucking hard. On all of the DX Story recordings. DX Story, by the way, is what I used to record. Back, and then you have to wait, and then you're open to being shot again without any return fire. Fucking console ports. Needing to run at 30 FPS, otherwise, it slows down the game. I went that way. I haven't gone that way. I didn't go that way. I want to be able to sell a lot of this. Make a lot of money. Then I'll show you how to do trades. Because originally I did a tutorial on one of the other videos. But I showed you guys how to earn a lot of money really quickly. Through just sitting at a trade station. And it genuinely works. You just gotta know what you're looking for. And if you start off with no money, you're not gonna see it grow too quickly. collect that. Get this gold. Three, please. Alright. The ship is that way. And to get that way, I need to go around. Because I went through a cave and now I'm at a really awkward part of the terrain generation. This is a really weird terrain generation. Only one species of bird ever exists. It could just be me with my janky ass luck. Call it a day after I just do this. I know it's not a very long video, but it doesn't really matter because the recordings are bugging me. Right. See, tons of money. No milestone. Get the little ones, you get like two per. No, I haven't identified that many rooms. Alright, so thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you again in the next episode. Hopefully I'll be a bit of a better mood. I definitely will be, in fact. Alright, so see you guys later.